We would now like to move on to the second segment of the Day of Prayer. The first segment, we focused on our